Anybody with AK-47 should be shot, because AK-47 is supposed to be registered and is only given to security officials.